Okay, I'm doing this again because my brother was just filming this, okay, and it was awful, but today's like our first full day at sea. Yesterday we left from San Francisco at 4 p.m. So we woke up in the middle of the ocean. We're still in the ocean for like the next 2 days or so. It's beautiful and scary because the boat moves a lot, but we're on our way to Alaska. I forgot the first stop. It's like ketchikan, something like that. It's amazing, and I slept wonderful because, you know, that day that I did not sleep, I finally caught up. Hello, everyone. I just said that I needed to update my fans because I haven't updated anything. Today is our last day at sea, so basically we are going to wake up in Ketchikan, Alaska. Are you guys excited? So excited. Yeah, because we get there at 6 a.m. in the morning. So I haven't vlogged because I've just been on the ship not doing much other than just eating and sleeping. So tomorrow is going to be more exciting. Again, getting finally to land. Hopefully there's internet, Wi-Fi, because being disconnected has been a little bit hard. Not going to lie. So... yeah, we just worked out as family. How cute. We're going to go to bed, of course, shower, clean up, take my makeup off. Yes, I did go to the gym with fake lashes and everything because gotta look fabulous all the time. You do. So we will see you tomorrow in Ketchikan, Alaska. Oh yes, and this is all of our beautiful clothes. My mother doesn't want that to be shown, but that's a reality, right? Nobody's perfect. It's not windy, it's not hot, it's not cold, even though I have long sleeves. You got the picture?
Huh?
Hey,
got the
picture? Hi!
Hi! Walking. Pretty flowers. Cute, cute, cute. And then mom and dad just left. Going through it. Yes. Seriously, all the pine trees are so pretty. Well, okay. Oh, I thought you were gonna walk on the bridge. Yeah, there were some like homeless people sleeping. So, now we need to find mother and father. There's a bus. Cool. Oh, and so even when we were on the ship, I saw like this coffee shop, and oh my gosh, there's a dog. It reminds me of Juanito, our dog. Back at home, same color and almost size. Whoa, really? Okay. So I saw this coffee shop from the ship, and I definitely need to check it out before we leave. Oh my gosh, look at the tunnel. There's a tunnel. Wait, can you, oh, right there. Yeah, so definitely going to grab a coffee. Oh, look, a bear. Boo. gonna get an iced latte. I haven't had one in forever. Oh, found them. Found mom and dad. Let's go. What are they doing? Yeah. I know that I'm right now recording, and then there's a sign of ketchikan. In Spanish. Look, some Alaska natives. Oh, there's little kids on the... This looks so pretty. Oh, what is that? Look at all the fish. right?
Mm-hmm.
No, but it looked like they came out of the water right now. You know, just observing the fish. Would that be, that's not salmon though, right?
Yeah.
Why are they gray? I thought they'd be pink on the outside too. Wow. So, update, walking a ton. So we're walking a ton. What I noticed, there's so many dead fish in the water. It's really gross. I was not expecting that. Like, fish breathe underwater, so why would they die? You know? It's not like they, it's not like they drowned. Because they live underwater. But lots of dead fish in the water. Other than that, super pretty. So now I think we're going to go back to closer to the boat because we're a little far off. So let's go. Got like a almond roca macchiato, really good. So check it out. We're gonna finish this and then go back on the ship and get warm, because that's what we want, some heat. Well, we are obviously back on the ship, back in the boat. That was really nice. We didn't do any excursions because those are going to happen on the next stop, which is going to be Juneau and Skagway, Alaska. So on there, on those two locations, we're going to be doing some really cool stuff, super fun. So today we just wanted to keep it really nice and easy. Still did a lot of walking, almost 10,000 steps on my Apple Watch. So we're still here docked. We leave at 1 and it's currently 11:56. So almost leaving, and we just came up here to film and take a couple more pictures before we leave. What's amazing is that there's so much greenery. It apparently, it rains most of the time here, and it doesn't really snow, which is really cool. They don't really have much sunshine. As you can probably tell, it's a little like gloomy and cool, but the weather is overall still really nice. I don't know if I would be able to live here, because as much as I love the cold weather, I do like some sun, and there's like zero sun here, tons of clouds. But other than that, super nice and really relaxed. It looks like a really relaxed little city. So that's Ketchikan, Alaska for you. And we will see you, or I will see you, a little later. So, yeah. Michael, you ruined my shot. I'm kidding. Okay.
Look up at the sun. I know I've begun a whole different world.